People's Champ Johnny Detroit Monday pregame.com. Let's get right to the action with the good and the bad. We'll start off with the bad. Dwayne Bryan, yes, he did lose yesterday at the Tennessee Titans as they got rolled over by the Minnesota Vikings. Despite the loss yesterday, Dwayne is still destroying the NFL. But we'll start it off being honest with our viewers and our customers. Dwayne Bryan goes down on Sunday. On the flip side, Goodfella, he puts it on the line, throws up this Goodfella pregame gang sign. Two triple dimers from the man himself, and he wins both as the Saints and the 49ers. If you're living under a rock, you probably don't know this, but they both win. Goodfella has been killing the NFL, and he nails both triple dimes yesterday. I also hit my game of the month on the Kansas City Chiefs. I said the line should be at no more than 3, and they had that chance to win outright. They did lose by 3, and if they didn't turn the ball over so many damn times, they probably would have won outright. But a nice day, I went 3-1 after a 2-1 Saturday, winning my best bet on South Carolina. Goodfella, today is the last day, midnight, all access through the end of 2012 for a discounted price. Take advantage of that. Also, off the big win on Sunday, and he also had a big win on Saturday in the Pac-12. I am slashing Goodfella 7 and 30-day packages. Get 20% off. That's at pregamepros.com. NBA college basketball is right around the corner. NBA starts at the end of the month. We're going to have packages up soon, so stay tuned for that. Who am I looking at in the NFL? Brian Leonard, he's won 7 of his last 8 in the NFL. Steven Over is 18-8 on the young season. Monday Night Football, I'm looking at both Brian and Steven. Moving on from there, don't forget pregame.tv, Brian Leonard, Scotty Spritzer, Marco D'Angelo, they are all in the studios. They broke down the game tonight between the Jets and the Texans. The free selection for today and the props goes to Chris K. 109. Had a hot run. He's at the top of the leaderboard for yesterday. You can click and check that out by going to Streaks, to the My Picks section of the website. He is on the New York Jets. To end the video, my tip of the day, if you like to buy picks at pregame.com and you actually have friends, take advantage of the affiliate program. All you got to do is email me at johnny@pregame.com. Let me know how you would distribute pregame business cards and what they are, the little cards, and it gives anybody that you give a card to, once they make a purchase, they get $50 in free picks, and they will get the $50 credit just by signing up. They don't even have to spend any money. And if they do any transactions with pregame, you'll get 50 credited into your account. When you get the care package, you get some pregame swag, including a t-shirt like I'm wearing now, the pregame.com get ready to bet shirt. So shoot me an email. All I need, your pregame username, the shirt size you wear, and they do fit kind of small, your address where to send it to, and I need a couple lines of how you think you could benefit pregame and where you'll be distributing the cards. It's because obviously we don't want to be sending out cards and t-shirts and it gets thrown in the trash. So you don't got to send me a full resume. Just let me know how you're going to promote pregame. I'll add you to our affiliate list, send you out a care package, and start earning you some pregame dollars. That's going to do it from Johnny Detroit for Monday. I'm back Tuesday, and as always, from me to you, best of luck.